Three people are recovering right now after they were injured while evacuating a passenger jet in San Francisco. Crew members reported smoke in the cabin as the American Airlines flight from Miami taxied to the gate. Authorities are still investigating, but initial reports suggest the smoke may have been caused by a lithium battery on board.